Hi everyone, welcome to today's Drupal tutorial. If you are working with the Twig templates in a Drupal, you might have wondered how to extend Twig's functionality by creating custom filters. In this video, I am going to show you how to create a custom Twig filters from scratch, and then we will use that filter to mask digits from a phone number. So let's get started. Right now here you can see we have printed this 10 digit phone number and we want to mask the initial 7 digits with the stars. So I will explain you in this video how to create custom filters to mask the phone numbers. Before that, first let's talk about what are custom Twig filters. Twig is a powerful templating engine in a Drupal and it comes with a lot of built-in filters like upper, lower or the length, which we have already seen in the last video. However, sometimes you need to more control and customization, and that's where custom Twig filters come in handy. We will create a new filter that allow you to manipulate data in your template exactly the way you want. So let's start with the actual demo. First step is to create a custom module. For this tutorial, we will name our custom module as a phone underscore name underscore mask, but you can name it anything relevant to your project's requirements. Let's go ahead and create the directory and files for our module. Go to modules folder. After that, go to the custom folder and create the new folder. Name it as a phone underscore name underscore mask. So I will create the new folder. We'll name it as a phone underscore number underscore mask. In this module folder, we need to create the these files. First is .info.yml file, next is .services.yml, and after that in the src folder we need to create one more folder, that is Twig extension, and in the Twig extension file we will create our custom Twig filter. So first I will copy this file .info.yml file, again go to module, paste it. Inside this file I will place these details about the module. Here you can see the name attributes. Name is phone number mask, type is module, description provide custom Twig filters, core version requirements Drupal 10, and the package is custom. Next we will create the src folder inside our module. After that create this one more folder, Twig extension, new folder src. In this src folder again create the one more folder, name it as a Twig extension, and in this Twig extension folder we will create our custom Twig filter. So I will create the new file and name the file as phone number mask extension .php. First start the PHP tag. After that add the namespace. So namespace will be Drupal slash or module name phone underscore number underscore mask, and the this directory name, because this file is placed at this part, Twig extension. Next we need to use the two classes. First is abstract extension and after that the Twig extension. So Twig slash extension slash abstract extension. Next we will use the extension as a Twig filter, Twig slash Twig filter. Now we will create the class. So class name should be same to the our file name phone number mask extension, which will extends abstract extension class. After that we will create the function that is get filters, which is required. So first we will write the annotation for that function. In the curly brace, at the rate inherit doc, and we will declare our function public function get filters, and inside this function we will return our custom filters code. So return new Twig filter, and we will declare our filter name. So filter name will be mask_phone, and it will call the method mask phone number. In this method we will write our logic to mask the data, semicolon. Now we will create this function mask phone number. So first write the description about this function in the comment, like what will be the inputs and what it will return. So mask the first 7 digits of a phone number. Next, at the rate param, it will accept the string as a phone number, the original phone number, and in the return it will give us the output in the mask format, return string. So the output will be the mask phone number, for example like this. Now we will write our actual logic in the function public function, and the function name will be which we have declared here, mask phone number. It will accept the two parameters, that is the actual phone number and the digits to mask. So by default we will pass the 7. If user did not pass anything, by default it will mask the 7 digits of the our phone number. Next we will mask the part of the phone number. So for that, mask_part str repeat. So we'll mask the phone number using star and number of digits to mask. So it will get from this variable digits to mask, and using the substr function we will display the unmasked digits. So for that we will write the visual part variable and substr $phone_number and $digits_to_mask. Finally we return the mask as well as the visual part of the phone number. So we'll concat these two variables, mask part and the visible part. In the return, if user passed the alphabets, in that case it will return the string as it is, return phone number variable. Save this file. Next file we will create, that is the services.yml file. So we'll copy this file name, again go to our module. In this module we'll create the new file, name it as a .module_name and the .services.yml, and in this file we will write our service details. So copy this code, I will copy this code and paste it in this file .services.yml. Make sure the indentation in these files are correct, otherwise it will give the error. This file tells Drupal to use the phone number mask extension class as a Twig extension that will provide the custom filters. Before we can use our filters, we need to enable the module and clear the Drupal's cache. First, I will enable the phone number mask module using the drush command /vendor/bin/drush. And the command to enable module is drush en and the module name. So our module name is phone_number_mask. The module is enabled successfully. Now we will clear the cache using the drush. For that command is drush cr. The cache is also cleared successfully. Now that we have our custom filters ready, let's see how it works with a phone number example. In our Twig template, you can use the mask_phone filter to mask the digits from the phone number field. So first go to the Twig file, and I have this dummy phone number which I have already shown you. It is right now the display in the plain text. Now we will add our custom filter. For that, add the pipe symbol and the filter name. So our filter name is mask_phone. This file and refresh the page, and we will see the output. So I am getting this error: pragmatic no ending delimiter found, because I missed the slash in the regular expression. And second spelling mistake is this str_repeat. Here I type the extra a. I can save this file and refresh the page again. Here you can see we are getting the actual mask phone number. By default, it is masking the 7 digits which we have set by default as a 7. Here you can see. If you want to customize the how many digits to mask, simply pass the number of digits as the argument to the filter. So I will copy this and I will add the br here for the new line. Paste here. And now we will pass the how number of digits we want to mask. So I want to mask the initial 5 digits. I have passed the 5 in the argument, and refresh the page again. Now the 5 digits are masked and the rest 5 are the visible. Next scenario is if I try to mask the more than 9 digits. So in that case, it should mask the minimum 9 digits. So if I pass the 10 here, I want to mask the all digits. And in our code, we have set the validation to mask minimum 9 digits. Again, go to our web page, refresh it. In the output, you can see it is masking the maximum 9 digits, not the all 10 digits. And the last test scenario is if I pass the string here as a Drupal Academy, so in that case, it should not mask this string, because we have added the validations to mask the numbers only. And refresh the page again. I will push this code on my GitHub repo. That GitHub repo link you will get in the description. And that's it from this tutorial. You have just learned how to create a custom Twig filters in a Drupal and how to use it to mask the phone number. This technique is not only great for masking the digits, but can be adapted for the other use cases. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more Drupal tips and the tutorials. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next tutorial.